and or their cash assistant benefits stolen off their EBT cards. And how this is all happening, they say, is really disturbing. They say they've given out more than $4.5 million in refunds to people. Now, remember, that is taxpayer money. So what is going on here? That is a question I have, and certainly so do the people who've had their money stolen.
Lila Johnson is not happy.
They took everything.
Neither is Lachey.